arranged by Richard Nichols.
It is 1 o'clock in the afternoon, and that means it's time for All-State Choir Concert. We welcome you all. We hope that you are comfortable. We are thankful for the air conditioning that not only controls our temperature, but is also disinfecting our air as we breathe it. We're very appreciative of the hosting site and all that goes into this. Can I go ahead and just give a memory device? Our first All-State Choir was conducted at Mechanicsburg. Our second All-State Choir was at Huntingdon. Then we've had a whole series of years when we've been at the Capitol Rotunda, except for what year? 2008, when we had the death of the lieutenant governor, and the choir sang as part of the memorial service on a Friday, and we moved across the street to the Keystone building. Any of you there for that year, 2008? And 2008, we sang there in a single concert. Then our system went back to the Rotunda, and we were at the Rotunda for a number of years until last year. We didn't get to sing. We're prohibited from being at the Rotunda this year, but this church didn't have any problems with us coming, so we're going to sing here. We are thankful for music and what we are able to do with our young people. Here's a few important announcements.
It's been said that spectacular achievement is always preceded by unspectacular preparation. We, as music teachers and chaperones, have brought our students here prepared. We met Thursday evening for the first time, and it was exciting to hear the culmination of all that preparation. And we just want to say thank you to all who have helped, parents, friends, those who have encouraged them, and we are excited to see what we have learned here with our guest conductor and take it home with us and see an improvement from here on out.
This is a good time to remind everyone to be certain that your cell phone is either turned off or in vibrate mode. There also may be some young children in our audience today. We ask that parents work diligently to avoid noises that are natural for little ones. There is a church nursery available in the west hallway. It also has audio and video feed of the concert. In keeping with the protocol for a sacred concert, we ask that you abstain from applause during the concert. At the end of the concert, we will provide plenty of opportunity for you to express your appreciation for these young singers and to take photographs while they stand in concert position. We ask also that you abstain from flash photography or noisy cameras during the concert.
I have two announcements for you. In your bulletin, in your program, the songs that the students will be singing have been listed in alphabetical order, but as you hear them sing and then as you look through the list, you'll see that there's a variety of genre and a variety of composer and different skills needed for different songs, so I hope that you'll be able to appreciate some of that, that your students have learned. Some things may be outside of what they normally sing, but they have done a good job of learning these different types of songs. The other thing that I need to tell you is we are being recorded through the live stream, so that if you would like to go back and watch it later, there should be a link, barring any technical difficulties.
And I have three special announcements. Number one, they just said that pictures would be taken after the whole concert. And you that have been at the Rotunda, you know how that works. After we're all done singing, then we step aside and you take pictures of all of those angels that you know. Special procedure for today, because you are not going to be able to take a picture after the concert. Won't be able to. You'll see after a bit. So we're going to do this. In the midst of the repertoire is a song, Skip to My Lou. Right after Skip to My Lou, we're going to pause. So if you want pictures of all of the singers or your favorite singer, you can get up, you can sit down, you can do whatever you want to do at that time to take pictures of whoever you want. So that's abnormal, but that's the way it's going to go today. Right in the middle, after Skip to My Lou, get out your picture camera and go to work. Number two, at the Capitol, we can't really take an offering, but we usually have the offering baskets at the door. In COVID, we're going to do it the same way today. The ushers will have offering plates at all of the exits. As the Lord lays something on your heart, obviously the endeavor that we are taking, we believe, is very important. As you are blessed and have opportunity, you feel free to place your offering in the offering basket upon departure. Upon departure, we encourage you that are able, because you're close by, to assist in dismantling everything. Tomorrow in this building is what day of the week? So this is going to transform. We're going to go back to a pulpit. We're going to add an organ. We're going to add all the normal things that are in this church for a Sunday morning. And we're going to end up leaving here so that they are ready for church tomorrow. So if you're available for that, we'll try to have it organized, and all the choir materials will exit, and they'll end up on two trailers, and they'll go bye-bye. Now, with all of those things said and done, we're going to get out of the road. And you now we're going to have a choir, and our guest clinician, Brian Dukeshier, and gang, here is your 2021 All-State Choir.
Jubilate, alleluia, jubilate, alleluia, jubilate, alleluia, sing and rejoice, rejoice all the earth. Jubilate, jubilate, jubilate Deo.
Jubilate, alleluia,
jubilate, alleluia. Jubilate, alleluia, sing and rejoice, rejoice on the earth. Jubilate, jubilate, jubilate Deo. give thanks. Jubilate, alleluia. Let us sing praise and let us give thanks. Jubilate, alleluia. Let us sing praise and let us give thanks. Jubilate, alleluia. Sing Hosanna in the shouts. Sing Hosanna in the shouts. Jubilate, alleluia. myself away. 'Tis all that I can do. Alas, and did my Savior bleed, and did my Sovereign die? Would he in sacred and evil
Thank you. okay. It was a train wreck. It doesn't matter.
Thank you. Oh, Jesus, ride on Jesus. It has been a pleasure the last few days. However long it's been, I think we got here Thursday, and it has been a busy, busy time. Those of you that are new to this, or this is your singer's first time, ask them. I think I figured we sang about 9 hours and 20 minutes yesterday out of our day. It was a busy, busy day. We were careful with them. We took care of them. I thank you for your work, teachers, sponsors, parents, pastors, all of you. It's been time coming. We talked about this before 2020. And it got postponed, obviously, this year. I was glad that things worked out with schedules to be able to do it. They've worked hard. I stand up here and get to enjoy and express to them and keep them together in times, but to enjoy these pieces that they've worked so hard on. Some obviously harder than others. Skip to my Lou. That was one that was, I'm sure many of you parents probably heard about it as they were going through it. But once we put it together Thursday night, it came together quickly, and they have learned things well. It has been a joy. This is maybe the favorite of the great majority, this last piece that we'll do. My favorite was the last one, Jesus Loves Me. I know it's different from what I told you the other day. The Lord is My Shepherd was my favorite the other day. But I think now the Jesus Loves Me, I've known it for many years. That was one piece that I was able to play the piano for an Allstate back in the early 2000s, don't remember which year. So I got to play for that one. But this last one that we'll close with today is Arise, My Soul, Arise. You'll enjoy it. And we'll sing in the circle around you. You get a different effect with our violin.
Thank you.
young people, I'm guessing you'd like to give recognition to your director. We're appreciative of this particular local church for making their facilities available. Can we just pause for a moment? If you've been part of the crew of this church that has helped do something to get ready for this, a meal, cleaning, would you please stand? Whatever you've done, if you've been part of the crew, technology guys, they've got their hands busy at this point, but maybe all the workers are elsewhere. Back in yonder, there's some workers. Technology crew is working that, obviously live streaming this, and then they'll put it up on archives so that you all as students can have this well into the future. The official picture that we took at 10:30 today, we'll be making that available to you as well. And we wanted to introduce and let our host pastor welcome you, and then he'll close us with prayer.
Thank you, Dr. Clater. It's certainly been a delight to host Allstate Choir, and it's just been a blast. I've thoroughly enjoyed stepping in and out and watching it all come together. What amazing, amazing work. And I feel like it's just been spiritually refreshing. And just time and again, I would speak to those around me how I hated to even walk away while they were practicing. It was just so powerful. And thank you to all you students, all the staff who have worked so hard to make it happen. We appreciate it. And my wife has led the way with the food line, and she has thoroughly enjoyed doing that, along with her many helpers. And so thank you all for coming and letting us be blessed by your presence and to serve you. And now all of the families and staff of schools and so on that are here this afternoon, thank you for coming, and may God richly bless each of you. Shall we stand together as we pray? Our Heavenly Father, we again bow on the merits of your Son, Jesus Christ, to offer our thanksgiving and our praise to you. We thank you that we have reason to sing as has been sung, to use our talents for the honor and glory of God, and to be able to participate in this service today. We just pray your richest blessing upon each one who's had a part to make it happen, and that you'll grant us traveling mercies as we go from here back throughout the state and into our ongoing ministries in school, in church, and wherever our labors take us. We pray that it will all continue to redound to the honor and glory of your name. And we'll give you thanks and praise for it all. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Students, please remember your white folders will go on the first row. Take your music with you, your temporary copy of your one song. Please leave it behind. We are dismissed. Thank you.